What's up, everybody? Man, it's Eric and my boy Chris is back with you guys. And guys, we are back. We're back at the old mausoleum. We came back, you know, last week we filmed out here. We captured something pretty interesting, anomalies, if you would call it that. Anyway, it's really had us kind of perplexed as to what it was. But the simple fact is that we came here, it knew our name, it responded to us with intelligent responses, and therefore we're back because we want to know more. We want to know what it is. We're actually gonna do a couple of tests while we're in there. We're gonna do some measurements because we actually want to kind of figure out this thing that we captured on camera. We want to get a feel of, you know, how big it was, what it looked like. We know the depth. I mean, it went all the way to the end of the hallway. That's apparent. But anyway, guys, we're gonna get in there. We're gonna run the ghost box again. We're gonna check the place out, and we're gonna set up another camera. It's gonna be static. It's just gonna be filming strictly in night vision. Follow along with us. Let's see what we can capture tonight. Hopefully, it'll be something pretty interesting. You ready to do it, Chris?
Let's do it, man.
We'll see you in a minute, guys.
Back at it again.
And the creep factor doesn't go away. It don't matter how many times you come here, especially at night. You know, it's funny because we were talking about how when we were over at the crypt earlier, we were talking about that it was the doors open at night. We shut the door
last time. Yeah. I have probably a caretaker or something that's been here to clean up and whatnot.
Alright, guys. So, just so everybody knows, we got Chris's wife, Weenie's here with us. We got Rick, the video guy, he's here with us. Just so you know who all's here with us. What we're going to do, we're going to set up a static camera, let it run. While we're in the other room, we're going to do a ghost box session, take some pictures, do some measurements, and see if we can connect with whatever's here. Let's roll.
Hello.
We're back again.
All right, so before, I think we were about...
We set up.
We were right here.
Right,
we're back
right here.
Right? Yep. Right about here.
And so you see... This thing comes into the field of rain, right in here. Mm-hmm. It leads up and goes, see where my finger pointing by that doorway?
Mm-hmm.
Right there, that shadow. That's about the top of the frame of the picture, and it flies out of picture and it comes back in, but it comes all the way down here. It flies right here because I actually see it hit the corner of this, flies around, comes back. Right here was where it kind of disappeared and then came back out. So I don't, and there's nothing here. Ooh, that's open. Ooh, okay. You still have this one locked off.
Mm-hmm.
Can you see if it's still open? See if it, is it still open down there?
Yeah.
Ooh. We come back again. You said our name. You know who we are. We've come back to try to connect with you again. Feel free to use my energy, use Chris's energy to try to do something, not make a noise. Let us know that you're here.
like the shadow over there, but I'm sure that's like a light line.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I thought this was a blank light, and that's the direction people here. 1874, 1848 to 1916. 1872. Is there anybody here that would like to make contact with us?
Hey, what is that? Cool.
No.
Man, there's some really, really notable people that are actually buried here. The founder of Holiday Inn is buried here. Man, I wonder why they've got this.
Maybe it's dangerous.
Dangerous.
Mm-hmm. There's probably like a.
Let me see it.
I guess they don't want the sailing to fall on somebody.
Yeah. That's fine.
1902, 1983. Alright. We'll stay out of this room.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing down here at all. I'm looking.
You know, somebody first told me when they saw the video, they thought that it could possibly have been a bat in here. Which bat. I'm not going to rule that out. I wouldn't say that it's not possible. The fact is, I mean, we do have bats, but they're not really, really prevalent around here. You see it a lot more down closer to the, down by the river.
Yeah.
And out east where it's a little bit more hilly. Down here. You know that, and the, a couple of the windows are open in here. So, I mean, I'm not going to say that it couldn't have been a bat, but so far I've seen no evidence.
Well, from where I was sitting at, I didn't see a damn thing. No bats. And besides, when you hear when they're screeching and stuff, you can actually feel it in your body when they're... when it hits you.
Well, I mean, bats are blind. They fly off sonar, so they make the noise so that they can pick up the sound waves, you know, kind of like a radar, so that they, you know, can avoid running into things. And
oh, funny story. I had an altercation with a bat, really. I
love you, Chris.
There was one in somebody's house, and it was it was flying around, and we finally trapped it in a blanket, and the screeching it was making and stuff, the noise and stuff, you could feel it in your body, especially when they're that close.
Right.
And
all right, guys, we're in the back corridor of the mausoleum. On the opposite side from where Elvis Presley was buried. This is the quietest part. Try to keep from picking up any like road traffic, road noise. There's a lot of dust in there, isn't
it? Yeah, it is.
I can see it through the light.
Mm-hmm.
But anyway, guys, you see we got the K2 meter set up right here. We got an EM pump running right there behind us. We're fixing to hook up the ghost box. We're gonna run the ghost box, see if we can get any kind of responses. We'll check it out. We may move around with it a little bit and see what we catch her. Hopefully we can catch her whatever it was that we catch her last night. Maybe it'll come back. All right, let's run it and see what we catch. You ready, Chris?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Hello?
Chris and Weezy and Rick will all come back. You saw their name. Anybody here wants to communicate with us? Hello? I got the sky.
doesn't sound like goodbye. Hello.
Hi, I'm Eric. This is Chris. Can you give me your name?
I can't smell anything.
Who walks down here with us? Who said hello? Who's me? What's your name?
Chris, can you
What's your name? Are you buried in here? Don't be afraid to come and talk to us. You can touch us, use our energy, whatever you need to do. Where are you buried in here? Is this your resting place? Don't be afraid to communicate with us. Do you live here in Memphis?
Where you from?
I can't see your face, Chris. What is that song? Who's trying to communicate with me? What's your name? Can you tell me your name? We want to hear your voice. If you come up and talk, we can hear you. We're fixing to turn the ghost lights off. Can you tell us, you want to tell us goodbye?
All right, guys, so we're going to cut it kind of short tonight. I'm really not feeling real good. But anyway, we got a couple of voices through the ghost box in here, and you know, we're going to go home, we're going to analyze it, we're going to listen to it, see what all we captured, if we captured anything at all. We're also going to run through the static camera footage, see if it happened to pick up anything. It ran the whole time we were in there. We'll see, guys. Be sure to use your earphones to listen. And if you capture anything that we may have missed, be sure to let us know. Also, we want to really appreciate, we appreciate all the support. Be sure to like it. Be sure to share it. Help us grow from the beginning. We're going to continue to bring you more cool places. Until the next time, guys, we'll see you soon.